Hey guys, all are here. Today I came across these cheaters in Fortnite Battle. When I was pushing for someone and the other person came from behind and shoot me, I almost killed one guy, but the other guy got me. I don't know how I feel now, but these things are complete nuisance. And one thing I expected and I saw that didn't even the people, right? So it's kind of pointless, but I still insist people to report this kind of guys so that their accounts will be banned permanently. Partying in single games is totally unfair to all the 100 players who are playing the match, because everybody trying to their best to get the victory, and suddenly these guys came and push you from behind and kill you, and this feeling is poisoning our community, so we will stop this. is what do you deserve. RPG in your face. Same on your guys. And congratulations, Nikos, getting the victory. Good job, man.